Wow, a visual feast of cosmic proportions. It's from the mind of Denver's own unique artist, Vance Kirkland. Kirkland Museum of Fine and Decorative Art is an unconventional museum experience. Three principal collections make up the museum. There's the Vance Kirkland Collection, the International Decorative Art Collection, and the Colorado Collection. Visitors can experience fine art shown in the same galleries with decorative art. Very unusual for a museum to display art this way. Now, did I mention cosmic proportions? How about Invasion of Mysteries near Scorpio? Or Explosions on a Sun 70 billion light years from Earth? I sense a theme here. Oh, and then there's the dots. Lots and lots of dots. What about this? Vance Kirkland actually used these straps and hung from the ceiling to create those large dot paintings. One museum director said of Kirkland, "He developed a visionary art which mystically empathized with the entire universe, gave cosmic universality visual form and explosive images, and used panel painting to convey the perpetually changing state of the universe." Whew, did I promise cosmicness? Yes, indeed. Okay, in which artistic style did Vance Kirkland work? Surrealism, hard edge abstraction, or abstract expressionism? The answer? All three. In his lifetime, he mastered all of those styles and more, including, of course, the dot paintings.